coming to the ring, fighting in the blue corner, Jonathan Pierre!
And here comes the 26-year-old, born in Vero Beach in Florida, on August 25th, 1993, with a record of 3 victories and 1 loss. Jonathan Pierre, with a weight exactly in the limit of the welterweight division, 147 pounds.
And now, coming to the ring, fighting in the red corner,
and from Iasi, Romania, the 27-year-old prospect, the one born on February 18, 1993, with a perfect record of 8 fights, 8 victories, who weighed 148.4 pounds. Eronim Aradoaie. A prospect to pay attention to, with a lot of experience in amateur boxing. In his last fight in Santo Domingo, he defeated Leonardo Espinal.
Centauri. And now, introducing first, out in the blue corner, weighing tonight 147 pounds, with a record of 3 victories and 1 defeat, from Vero Beach, Florida, Jonathan
the local fighter from Vero Beach, Florida, Jonathan Pierre.
At the red corner, weighing tonight 148.4 pounds. He's undefeated with 8 victories. From Nashi, Romania,
lost instructions now by the referee, by Frank Gentile, designated by the Florida State Commission. Slightly higher, the Romanian fighter. And let's see what this fighter brings to this match. There's a lot of expectation around Aradoaie. First bell goes, and the first round begins. Aradoaie with the yellow pants, black and red for Pierre. Aradoaie trying to get the center of the ring, both trading jabs. The American fighter moving a bit more, good left and right cross by Pierre. Again, trying with the right cross for the American fighter, for Jonathan Pierre, the one born in Vero Beach in Florida, really near to Daytona Beach. He must have lots of fans today. The clinch after slight up mistake, touching heads, both of them. Aradoaie is trying to get better in the distance, still is not as comfortable as he has been in the previous fights. Again, he's trying to take the initiative. He fails to connect that right cross Pierre grabs him. The referee Gentile separates them again. 1 minute has passed. Almost no impacts so far. Again going to the ropes. Grab Gentile with a lot of work in the first round of this fight. Scheduled to 6 rounds in the super welterweight division. Aradoaie going forward and Pierre grabbing him again. A lot of work for Frank Gentile today. Pierre trying again with his left jab a bit more active, and a good response by Aradoaie with two right crosses to the cheek. The best shot so far by the Romanian prospect. Almost a minute to go for the first round. And another clinch, as it has been time after time. Stepping backwards, Aradoaie trying to get a better distance. And again, Pierre lands a strong right hand to the cheek. A bit more aggressive, the local fighter, the home fighter, against the Yasibon in Romania, Eronim Aradoaie. Good uppercut by Pierre with his left hand. With better manage of his legs, the local fighter. And again, they keep grabbing each other. 15 seconds to go for the first bell. For the end of the first round, we are at the Ocean Center in Daytona Beach, live on TYC Sports Play. Another clinch, and that's the end of the first round between Eronim Aradoaie and Jonathan Pierre. First round with a bit more control by Jonathan Pierre, who was more aggressive. He landed so far the most accurate shots, especially from the mid distance with his right cross. 9 points for Aradoaie, 10 for Jonathan Pierre. So far, a match that is just beginning. Remember, we have tonight our main event featuring Alberto Palmeta against Treshon Wiggins for the international welterweight title of the WBA. A lot of people connecting on TYC Sports Play from Pensacola, Charleston, Blackburn, Charlotte. Please follow us at our social media at pineboxing, at tycsports.com and TYC Sports Play, and tell us where you are joining us from. His mouthpiece was missing. There you go. And the second round continues. A match that is only starting between Eronim Aradoaie and Jonathan Pierre. It's getting a bit messy every time that they get into the short distance. Again, Pierre connecting his jab. Pierre has been a bit more aggressive than Aradoaie so far. It feels like the Romanian prospect is waiting, trying to study his opponent, and now he goes in and trades punches. Good initiative by Pierre, stepping in. Excellent defense by the Romanian Aradoaie with his left cross, moving sideways, now using the ropes. Different as of the first round, he's the one counter-punching. Excellent right cross and left cross again by the Romanian prospect. Now he's using his legs much better as in previous fights. Again, stepping in the clinch. Gentile needs to separate them again. Pierre now in the center of the ring. Trading jabs. None of them reaches destiny. Pierre fails with the right. And again, another clinch. Every time Pierre advances, he kind of steps on Aradoaie, who also grabs him. Good movement, defensive movement by Aradoaie. Taking his arms down and connecting as a counterpuncher. He's feeling more and more comfortable this second round than as he felt in the first round, but he does not have to exceed himself. Excellent right and left cross by the Romanian fighter. He takes him on the ropes. And again, the clinch. Pierre is grabbing him. Gentile separates them. Less than a minute to go of the second round. We've seen the best of the Romanian prospects so far, but much more to go. Another right cross to the cheek. Pierre is going forward. They almost went down together once again. The blow was a bit low by Pierre, and that's the end of the second round. Still an untidy fight between Eronim Marcel Aradoaie from Romania and Jonathan Pierre. Nevertheless, in this second round, we've seen the best of the Romanian undefeated prospect, especially moving his left arm and moving also his legs. Every time he went backwards and moved towards the left side, he managed to counterpunch and connect this kind of punches. His left and right cross. 10 for Aradoaie, 9 for Pierre. We have extra official, a 19-19 card so far. Please tell us where you are connecting from. Also Orlando, Washington, Pittsburgh, Charlotte, Blackburn, Pensacola, Charleston, of course, if you're near Daytona Beach. There's still room at the Ocean Center for you to get yourself a ticket and witness this great event. 12 fights scheduled for today. This is the fight number 6 of the event. Pierre being more aggressive, taking Aradoaie to the ropes, and the Romanian prospect grabs him. Less than 10 seconds are passed of the third round. This match is scheduled to 6. Pierre again taking the initiative, but fails every time that he tries to land that right cross. Aradoaie needs to counterpunch, to attack more, as he did in some on the parts of the second round. Good movement, defensive movement by the Romanian prospect, the one with the yellow pants. On black and red shorts is Jonathan Pierre, born in Vero Beach, Florida, in the USA. Good hook by Pierre, answered by a short cross by Aradoaie. And again, they grab themselves, one another, time after time. Once again, and a lot of work for the referee, for Frank Gentile. Pierre taking the initiative, and another clinch. Step back, says the referee. Break, says the referee. Aradoaie still keeping punching. Lots of people connecting around the world through TYC Sports Play. Excellent uppercut, right uppercut by Pierre, who's a bit more aggressive in this round. The same work he's done in the first round. 1 minute and 18 seconds to go. This is the first bout that we have live on TYC Sports at the Payne Boxing Series. This exclusive production between Payne Boxing and TYC Sports for the US, for Canada, for all of the continent and every single English-speaking country of the whole world. Aradoaie does a good work with his defense, but sometimes he forgets about attacking. Pierre is taking the initiative, trying to shorten the ring, to shorten the distance, but he fails now with the right hand. 32 seconds to go. A very competitive, very even fight between Eronim Aradoaie and Jonathan Pierre. Good right cross by the Romanian, answered by Jonathan Pierre, and that's the end of the third round. And they keep hitting themselves. Third round, and we have reached half of the fight. This is a fight in the super welterweight division, scheduled to six rounds. And after a very even third round, we have 10 points for Jonathan Pierre, 9 for Aradoaie, who despite has better skills, especially defensive, at some points forgets about connecting punches. Pierre has been more aggressive, has done a bit more power in an, as we said, a very even and competitive fight so far. Fourth round has begun. We are entering the second half of the fight, scheduled to six rounds. Aradoaie again going backwards, trying to counterpunch, trying to invite Pierre to attack. Another clinch. Gentile separates them again. You can follow us with your comments to the hashtag Boxeo en TIC Sports, Boxeo in Spanish, boxing on TYC Sports. And we can interact. Also, you can leave us a message. You can state which is your favorite boxer for tonight. And please tell us where you are joining us from. Pierre with an excellent right cross. Aradoaie answers it with another cross. And this fight starts finally to heat up. The warning by Frank Gentile to Aradoaie not to turn round. Pierre fails with a right cross. 1 minute and a half to go for the fourth round to end. Trading jabs. The Romanian prospect now is trying to take the initiative, and he lands the right cross. Again, another clinch. When they are next to the ropes, separated by the referee back, Frank Gentile. One minute and 20 seconds to go. Aradoaie fails again, and Pierre was turning around this time. No clear punches, no clear blows at this point of the fight. 1 minute to go. Good right and left cross by the Romanian fighter. The warning not to use the elbow by the referee. 50 seconds to go for the fourth round. A bit more aggressive Aradoaie in this episode. But once again, as every time they get in the close distance, they grab themselves. A lot of work at this fight for Frank Gentile, the third man on the canvas. Once again, another clinch. Good left cross by Aradoaie. That's his best punch. What? At this point, his best punch. Unfortunately, he doesn't use it that much. Now he goes down, but of course, there was no blow whatsoever. And that's the end of the fourth round. A fight that starts and stops. Every time the Romanian prospect tries to do his work, his good defensive work, he's superior over Jonathan Pierre, and he lands very good left crosses. But when he just puts his arms down and afterwards grabs Pierre, the fight turns a bit untidy. 10 for Aradoaie, 9 for Jonathan Pierre. At this point, we have the fight even in 38 per side. the messages we receive at our website and also at the social media. People watching from England. Max is also watching from Germany, supporting Charleston Poe. Lots of people tuning in all over the world on TYC Sports Play. This is the fifth round, 30 seconds half past of this fifth episode. A bit more accurate, the punches landed by Eronim Aradoaie from Romania. 8-0, no knockouts so far in his professional career, and a big amateur background against Jonathan Pierre, also with no knockouts as a pro, with 3-1 as his pro record. Pierre is the one trying to take the initiative, and a good response by Aradoaie, but again he grabs him. Unnecessary when he was connecting. And again they get the break signal by Frank Gentile, who has had a lot of work in this almost five rounds that are passed of this first fight that we have from the Ocean Center in Daytona Beach. Good right cross by Pierre, and inflicts a lot of damage in the Romanian prospect that also answers with the right cross. And finally, this fight is getting heated up. Aradoaie is going forward, grabbing in an untidy way, but with a lot of determination. Step back, another warning by the referee not to hit, not rub the punches, and not to use the elbow. I think he said one more, and you're going to be deducted with 1 point. Again, Aradoaie trying with the right cross. This is TYC Sports Play around the world. Good cross by the Romanian prospect before that clinch. 50 seconds to go of the fifth round. Another good cross by Aradoaie. The best and most accurate punches have been landed by Eronim Marcel Aradoaie in this round. 34 seconds to go, and again the fight gets messy. 30 seconds, another right cross. He fails to continue. He lands one or maybe two, but no barrage of punches. I'm talking about the Romanian prospect. Of course, these are very young fighters with less than 10 fights. Aradoaie has 8, Pierre has 4. 5 seconds to go. Again, another clinch. And that's the end of the fifth round in the super welterweight division between Eronim Marcel Aradoaie and Jonathan Pierre. 10 points for the Romanian prospect, 9 for Pierre. Especially because he was the one connecting the most accurate punches. Although you have to recognize Pierre's determination to go forward to try and connect. Aradoaie, with his defensive movements, leaves his punches in the air, and although he tries to connect less amount of punches, they are the most accurate. 10 for Aradoaie, 9 for Jonathan Pierre. The messages continue to appear. Matt watching for Charleston Poe. Fred watching from Jersey. Let's go Scrap. Kevin, let's go Charleston. Ryan watching for my man Charleston Poe from Miami. Castle Boxing from Jonestown, Pennsylvania, supporting Trigger. Trishon Williams in the main event. He's fighting Alberto Palmeta. We're going to be with that fight in around an hour and a half, 2 hours a bit. This is the final round in the super welterweight division between Eronim Aradoaie and Jonathan Pierre. Extra official, we have 1 point. The Romanian prospect over Jonathan Pierre in what has been so far a very even fight. Again, another clinch. Though there's going to be a lot of work for the three judges, for Brian Gary, Eric Lawson and Tina Griffith. Let's hope they don't have as much work to do as Frank Gentile, the third man on the ring, who has been separating both of the fighters for this kind of clinch quite a lot. Excellent combination by Aradoaie, first with his uppercut, then with his cross. He's managing to dominate the distance in the last part of the fight. A bit more aggressive in the past two rounds, the Romanian fighter, and again getting the warning. He has to watch himself. It's the second warning he gets. One more and he will probably be deducted with 1 point. 1 minute and 18 seconds to go. Pierre moving forward. Aradoaie receives him with his left and then grabs him. Good right cross by Pierre. We are entering the last minute of the fight. Last 58 seconds of the super welterweight division. Another clinch. And they knocked heads. Almost a funny way. 43 seconds to go, 42, 41 seconds to go between clinches. Every now and then we see a clear punch. 35 seconds to go. The jab goes by Pierre. The grab goes by Aradoaie. They both go to the ropes. Aradoaie attacking. 20 seconds to go. No clear punches. A lot of work for the referee and a good uppercut by Aradoaie. Another warning, but no deductions. 8 seconds to go. We're almost in the end. Pierre with his right cross, and that's going to be it for him. Another warning by Frank Gentile, and that's the end. The final bell of the first fight. After six rounds in the super welterweight division, or the junior middleweight division as you prefer, Eronim Aradoaie has faced Jonathan Pierre, and we're waiting for the decision of the judges. This last round, although Pierre had a lot of determination, it goes again extra official for us to Eronim Aradoaie, who landed the most accurate punches. This is one of them. But again, during the whole six rounds, the 18 minutes of the fight, there's been lots and lots of clinches. We're waiting now for the scorecards by Brian Gary, Eric Larson, and Tina Griffith. Remember, in our main event, we're going to have former Olympian from Argentina, Alberto Palmeta, facing from Newburgh, New York, Russian Trigger Williams for the WBA International Welterweight vacant title. And also in our co-main event for the WBA Fedecaribe Super Welterweight vacant titles, to 8 rounds, Francisco Emanuel Torres from Argentina against Cleotis Mookie Pendarvis from California. And now we go with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 6 rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecard. Judge Griffith, sword, 58-56, she sees it for. Pierre. Judge Gary scores about 59-55. He sees it for Aradoaie. And Judge Larson scored 57-57. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a draw.
And after 6 rounds in our first fight, we have a split decision draw. Let's reveal the scorecards again. The first one was 58-56 to Jonathan Pierre. The second one 59-55 for Aradoaie. And the last one, the definite one, went 57 each.